Okay.
Good morning, everybody. Good morning. So let's start off with the fact that we found a Palm Pilot probe out front. Is anyone missing their little Palm Pilot stick? So if it's not, okay, nobody's missed, nobody has it. All right. Okay, so I got a couple house duty keeping stuff before we start here. Basically, we're going back for the fishing license. Apparently, the state needs a little bit more information from you guys, so Scott's going to get with you on that. Again, all the vehicles have only one engine in a V8, same amount of equipment, so you're basically looking at color choices. There's some other features and options that might be a little different from car to car. But again, they're all V8s, they're all four-wheel drive. When you pair up, make sure that you've paired with someone who's going to the same place that you're going. That would be kind of an important thing to do. And we need all cars to get to the destination, whether you're participating or not. If you're not participating, it's a beautiful day. Just sit down and enjoy the scenery. Roslyn's nearby. Roslyn's not part of the route. I know you guys are going to try and find your way over to Roslyn somehow. I just know you guys are going to do that. Here's my recommendation. Do it on the way back in the afternoon because things will be open then. The gift shops will be open. It's a really, just really kitschy little town. There's not much to it. The mural's there. The cafe, you know, is an interesting thing to see. But the way to get back on the way back to the resort is when you're coming back down on route 970, I think it is that time, before you get on the route 90, there's going to be an exit for Cle Elum. Take the Cle Elum exit, which will take you in town, and follow the signs for Roslyn, which is about a mile out of town, and then you'll get, you know, it's just outside the resort. So if you really want to go into Roslyn to see the Northern Exposure thing, don't do it in the morning because nothing's open. But you'll have plenty of time on the afternoon after your second activity, driving back to the resort. Get off at the Cle Elum exit, and that'll get you to what you want to see. Okay, so we're going to kick off our program right away and get right into things. We have a group of experts we brought in. We're going to get through the vehicle. This should take about an hour, ample time for Q&A. And, of course, we're all available for one-on-one Q&A as it goes on. Tom's not going to be able to join us on the route today, but he'll be here at the end of the day when you return. So be able to get with him. But Tim Cheney, myself, and Ralph Choa are certainly available.